Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be playing Resident Evil 2. Just because, Resident Evil 8 is coming out on the PS5, so why not play Resident Evil 2? I didn't finish this game completely, but I want to start over again. And I want to give a huge shout out to three YouTubers. I'm giving a shout out to Who Is Morgan, Sky Dukes, and Zodiac Twins. All three use. Have been supporting me for a long time, for a good amount, and I really appreciate it. And I'm gonna keep on doing my thing, and I'm never gonna stop. And you three already know that. So as of right now, let's go on with the gameplay.
Buddy, I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay. Well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. It's just getting good. Some sleep. Oh shit!
Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. It's been a while. Gotta keep it classic, guys. Gotta keep it classic with the outfit.
No one's around. That's weird.
Let's get this started. As usual, if you guys are all gamers, you should already know, always gotta look around at all times. No matter what, always look around. Just saying.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Thank you.
officer. You need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey, get off him! Wait now!
Help me!
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Gotta get out fast, cause these motherfuckers don't stay down for nothing. Yeah, I'm not wasting my bullets on you. Oh crap. Ooh.
What the?
Got to escape, gotta get out of here.
Don't shoot!
Get down! You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Going on? I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
You never know what to expect from this.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but... what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Claire, are you okay? can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
Has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
Find that guy.
Not that. You know what's funny, guys? I still remember the combination to this, not gonna lie. If you guys want to read that, you can. If some of you already did, then I had no more to read, to be honest. Okay, let me try to remember the combination. Alright. I think it's... Oh, damn it. Oh, come on, I know the combination. Hold on. There we go. Alright. Now my gun's a little stronger. A little bit. Alright. See any fuse. This is locked, of course. Ah, classic.
You got this.
Yeah, I know I got this. Shane alive. This is like probably the only safe place to be when there's a whole bunch of them coming at right at you. But then again, they'll sometimes try to come right through the door.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck. Oh, crap, damn. Run, run your ass, run your ass. Run, run, run.
Jesus, they're everywhere.
Oh, room. This is like a juke jump. They're gonna come in here. I got a chance to waste my bullets on them, literally. Oh, there's three of them. Perfect. Come on. Come on. Juke! I'm out. Oh, crap! No! Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. It don't matter. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Come on. Come on.
Safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Since I have the first piece, oh crap, I forgot what it was. Lion leaf bird art. Down the stairs. One down, two to go.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
The rescue heading east. The river's down at RPD. Minutes. I repeat.
Huh? What?
Going this way gives me the damn creeps. Something here? There was something here. Oh wait. Yes. Wait, there is anyone. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, no. 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 You. Hey, keep on breathing. Guys, look, he's almost hungry. Huh, even though he's dead, he still wants the real thing. That's funny. Stop it here. Wait, oh wait, I remember now. Always do this, because they're still alive. Or maybe not. Never know. Right, see what I mean? Okay, hold on. Hold on. Get out of here, man. Now he's dead. Ew. Gross. Alright, let's come home. Man, I know you're alive. What's up? Got me every shot count. Yeah, I missed two bullets just now. Damn it, three bullets. Don't kill yourself, I think it's so loud. Oh, he's there. I just hear another one? Wait a minute, I just literally hear something. Okay. Alright, so I know the combination to this. It's been a while. I should know it anyway, not gonna lie. It's funny how I still got the muscle memory to know. Oh shit. To know this. Hey, but you gotta do whatever it takes, right? An extra clip. Operational ports. If you guys want, you could pause it and read it. I know you're alive. Stop playing with me. Wake up. Huh, welcome, Leon. Yeah, I'm so welcomed. What the fuck? Oh, damn, I'm good. See, this is what I mean. Zombie's supposed to die from one shot in the freaking face. Second floor. Yeah, let's see that. But I do need this though. Oh shit, I got this card. Alright, got the key. Alright. Oh!
What in the?
Totally forgot about those things. Right. Oh. Whatever, if some of you guys don't know what these are, they're called lickers. They're basically blind, they have no eyes. They basically hear a lot of stuff. So if you make a lot of noise, you're screwed. Just saying. I can come back and get that though. Oh, I hate that part. Yes. Need that. So basically I need C4 to blow up this hole, obviously. Alright. Alright, what is that? Oh, how come I never seen these? Alright, let's keep on moving forward.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
So, if you guys didn't know, we got a man enjoying his lunch over here. Oh, hold up. Eat another guy's ass. Look at that. He's chomping all over it. Alright, we gotta get this bitch out of the way.
Oh boy.
Oh, she sees me. Alright, okay. That's all I wanted. Always get high when I see gunpowder. Alright. And more than that, good. Need this. Alright. Oh, yes. Oh, crap. No, what's up? This one is the Pegasus or unicorn, whatever you guys want to call it. Is that fish, scorpion, and sand bowl? I think I should get rid of these two guys, because I know he's alive. Look, look at him. You guys cannot fall for that, literally. I know you're alive. Damn. And thanks for your extra knife, I need that. Let's get this dude out the way. I need him out the way. He just got up and he's a badass.
Shit. I just missed that.
Fuck. Excuse my language, guys. This shit gets me tight. I just cursed again, my bad. He's dying already. Ooh. You got messed up all over your face. Alright.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Jess. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
All right, let's put this on then. All right, well, I'm gonna end it right here, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you want more Resident Evil 2, I'll obviously do it. And like I said, shout out to the three YouTubers that support my channel, Morgan, Sky, and Zodiac Twins. Just, I think you guys lied. You know, you guys been texting me, hitting me up. I've been texting you guys back. You guys been supporting. It's been really cool. You guys been doing that. I really appreciate it. And just thanks a lot. I'm gonna keep on doing what I do, so no matter what. And as always, unleash the beast inside you, because you know he'll always be awake. See you guys on the next video. I'm out.